akong kaibigan, pagharap ko sa mundo,
pagsagot sa tanong, ilan, ano, alin, paano,
matang katulong
sa ating pagsulong,
paglikhad, pagunawa ng hiwaga. Minsan ang mat, mahirap at seryoso, nakakatakot, nakakalito. Buti na lang may kasama pa tayo, sipag, tsaga, isip at talino. Magtanong, mag-isip, huwag matakot magkamali. Magtanong, mag-isip, ang mahirap ay dadali. Magtanong, mag-isip, ang matyaga matututo. Magtanong, mag-isip, hey! Sabay-sabay tayo. Kaya mo, kaya ko, matutunan ng math. Kaya mo, kaya ko, mag-usap, magsikap.
Zini Kosi Puyupanin.
And I am Kelly Arian 3, Speak Your Loman.
And I am Nashka G. Lauren T. Perez.
I'm Vincent Ninyo Esa Nyo Biesa.
And I am Samuel G. Romanelius.
And we are Team Wahmi! So today, we will be having another drum roll! Vlog! So, now let's start.
So, for today's vlog, time for sa. Before that, there will be two topics included in this vlog, which are
discrete probability distribution
and random sampling.
So first, let's define what this discrete probability distribution is.
A discrete probability distribution is a listing of all possible values of a discrete random variable.
And random sampling
is a selection of n elements derived from an n population.
So there are two types of random sampling, which is first we have the probability sampling, including the systematic sampling, stratified sampling, simple random sampling, and the non-probability sampling, which includes the quota sampling, the volunteer sampling, and many more. So since napili di mani ang tulo kapili pag last ng vlog, sila ang ato ang gamers for today.
Huh?
Huh? So hard.
Well, let's find out. So, So, kamo, andam na bumuha ng tuwa?
Andam na!
Dali, para makatawag na kong 100.
Well, that would be really great. So, karun, ato sa huling niya sa gawas. Because I will be hiding some papers for you.
Okay. So currently my classmates are outside and so these are the questions that I will be putting in every corner of the classroom and it's up to those players on how they'll find these and answer this. If they'll actually find these, I'll make it hard for them.
I have the kanang ano tape, kanang scotch tape. So kami karon ni Vincent ang ma-assign sa kanang papel. So we will be hiding it and let's do a good job in hiding it.
Yes.
Story. Meanwhile.
So guys, what's up with my feel karon?
Kuan, my family.
Kaya sa mula feel karon.
Medyo cool ba gamay pero fourth ako na so yes please
gyap. Yes. Kaya na niya ako guys. Kaya.
Muka.
Kaya. Kaya muka.
So, ale.
So, what was the first question that you got?
First question was,
here.
Okay, read.
It says that suppose there are 10 different paper flowers inside a flower box, including 3 dahlias, 2 roses, and 3 carnations. Let X be the type of flower petal that you might possibly draw from the box. A. Find the probability of picking a valid rose and carnation. B. Construct a discrete probability distribution table.
Okay, let's go.
Go, let's go.
Question number 9. Whoa. How do you find the missing values? Show your solution.
Can be presented in tabular, graphical, and...
Hello, tumunda.
Okay.
Unsa ang number ng paper?
11. Wait up. Graphical and... Twist! Pwede mo mag-trade in 3 minutes. In 3, 2, 1, go!
The question is, how do you find the missing value? Show your solution. So, first is I use the formula. So, this is the summation of P0 plus P1 plus P2 plus P3. And then, the summation is, ang plus ani tanan is 1. Kaya mag-human ay dapat. So, that equals, sa, if magkawin kayo discrete probability distribution, so that equals, ang nasa 0 point, ang nasa P0 kay 0.2. And then P1, since wala matay P1 ato, di ba? Since wala may P1, so just copy the P1. Tapos P2 is 0.3. And P3 is 0.2. And then, ako na siyang i-plus tanan. Kani, excluding sa P1. Di ba man natin pangitaon? So, 0.2, 0.3, 0.2 is equals to 0.7.
Oh.
So, mo man natin pangitaon. So, ato na siya gibutang delay.
Mm-hmm.
So, that, kaniki, dili man nini mo siya ma-answer. So, man nini mo siya pag-answer. So, ang akong ibot, ako siya i-transpose. So, ang kaning P1 ay ang kaning 1, kaya mahimo na niya siyang minus. Sunod, kani 0.7 niya. Kani equals, kani ang sign ha, ang sign kani yung, awa, equals, ano, kani mo siyang minus. Tara. Sunod, 1 minus 0.7 is, ang answer ana, 0.3. So, ang P1 day, kaya mo na siyang 0.3.
Very good, Kelly! Andam na ba na makaiba sa results?
Yeah! I want my money now.
Okay.
Rookie mo number 2, ah!
Meanwhile.
So, wait a second. So, I declare after the tally, ang score ni Neshka, pila ang score?
6.
Pila?
7.
Pila?
8.
No. 8.